in the Laghu Bhagavatamrita, Rupa Goswami comes and gives a very beautiful statement. He says, Virodho Vakyayor Yatra Na Apramanyam Tadikshyate Yatha Aviruddhata Chasya Tadartha Kalpate Tayo. That when two contradictory statements or points of view are found, intelligence is not in first rejecting one of them. That is not intelligence.
So this is not necessarily with respect to two scriptural statements. Or is it two scriptural statements only?
Yeah, mainly it is in relation to scriptural statements. But you can extend it and you can use it in all fields of life. Just because we found the scientist or the empirical view of knowledge to be different from the Bhagavatam's view of knowledge, is our first step going to be that we reject the scriptural view of knowledge? So then Rupa Goswami says that is not what should be done. He says, Yatha aviruddhata cha syat. First and foremost, make all attempts to see if there are multiple layers of reality and if both of them can become harmonious. Tadarthaha kalpite tayo. Then that should be the first attempt of the harmonist. That is why the magazine, that is the
first. Yeah, I didn't know that was the reason for the name.
I mean, that is one of the reasons, because the Vaishnav is Saragrahi. Saragrahi means he is not that, you know, at one point of time I will accept only one and I will not accept something else. Vaishnav means he knows how to extract the essence from all the Shastras and present them.